Hello, my name is Julia James, and what I do is I help you find the career that's right for you. I'm a career clarity coach. Today, I'm talking about informational interviews. One of the questions that always arises as people think about doing informational interviews is like, how am I going to meet the right people that I can interview? Because most people don't necessarily enjoy cold calling or contacting people that they've never met before. I completely understand. And so there are three strategies that are really key to finding people to interview on your quest for career clarity. One is to tap into your existing network. You know, your friends, your family, colleagues, anyone that you have a relationship with, and ask them if they know people in the field that you're interested in or in the role that you're interested in. And then when they do, you ask them for an introduction, or you can also ask if you can mention their name when you're contacting that person. That turns it into a warm lead. So that's the first strategy. Second strategy, when you are exploring a new field, there are usually schools that offer training in that field. So the first good person to talk to is a school administrator, someone who is in charge of coordinating such a program. You will get probably a lot of information from them, but then most importantly, you can ask to be connected to some of the alumni, because to assess whether the program is really good, it's actually good to talk to alumni and see how they're faring out there with that training under their belt. So that way you will very easily get at least two or three warm leads from the administrator who will make the reference to these alumni. So second strategy. The third strategy is that most professions, most fields of work have some kind of professional association, some kind of a network where all these people mingle or exchange information or learn more about their field. And so that is a third avenue that's very, very good to tap into to meet with people. So you can either go to one of their events or contact the association and ask for, again, introductions because you are interested in that field and you want to learn more. And so these people that are connected with the professional association are usually open and willing to share. So three avenues to make it easier for you to line up your informational interviews. So have fun with this and enjoy gathering the information that will really help you make a good choice.